are tracking Tropical Storm Dorian. The storm is barreling toward the Caribbean. The news has residents bracing for the worst. Lines for gas already long in Barbados. The storm is expected to gain strength as it moves west.
So let's get right to meteorologist Dave Warren with the brand new forecast track. Dave, what can you tell us?
Yes, well, it is approaching Barbados and still seeing that center of the storm there. The storms around it. The intensity still at a tropical storm. It has not really intensified much with this latest advisory. Wind still 60 miles an hour. It's moving west northwest at 14 miles an hour, and it's just 60 miles southeast of Barbados here. But it could continue to intensify and could be near a hurricane strength as it approaches the islands there. Now, the track is the big concern here. It'll pass by south of Puerto Rico from Wednesday afternoon to early Thursday, forecast to become a hurricane. And then there's a bit of uncertainty there as it goes near Dominican Republic and Haiti. The intensity back down to a tropical storm Thursday and Friday continues to move through the Bahamas. This is the area that we will be watching closely here because if the storm stays a little farther north, it's out over the water. But if it's a little farther south, it interacts with the land there. And that's why the intensity is down. Now, Friday to Saturday, this is where we watch it closely here. It continues to move towards South Florida. And we'll watch this as it passes by Hispaniola because here's the concern here. Here's the issue. The elevation there is over 10,000 feet. So that could lower the intensity a bit. We want to see how the storm interacts with the island there and what that does to the intensity. No question the track continues to take it here, but this will be over the weekend. So the big concerns there will be Wednesday to Thursday. We'll see what happens with the storm as it continues to move to the northwest. As for the advisories that just came in, there's now hurricane tropical storm warnings and hurricane watches there for the islands. We'll continue to watch that. We had a bit of an issue here today with some flooding here. A flood advisory was issued as over 2 to 3 inches of rain came down across the area, but that storm is pushed off. There's still a few showers and storms well to the south. Light rain continues to come down there across the area. That means our temperatures have dropped down into the middle 80s here. They'll drop into the upper 70s here overnight tonight. But we continue to watch the tropics. There's also Tropical Depression number 6. We'll show you the information on that and the complete forecast. Let you know what to expect this weekend. That's when I come back a little bit later.